Hi guys, I am on the Toddys Dig in Scotland, Scottish borders. It's not going too well at the moment. Found an old watch. Well, it's not old, modern. Not the best. Oh well. There's quite a few guys here. A bit of ploughed, a bit of pasture, a bit of stubble. It's pretty good. Nice countryside. Right, I'll carry on, see what else is here. Hi guys, at Toddys Digs in Scotland. What a lovely day. No wind at all. It's been a bit rough. Dug a lot of coke. So much iron. I'll show you my finds at the end. A few little bits, but I'm a bit excited about this next one because there are hammies here. It's not called Hammy Fest for nothing. Let's have a look. It's definitely round. It's definitely a coin, but is it silver hammy? Could just be a turner. I think I've already... you wouldn't believe it. You wouldn't believe it. I could have found one of these in my own back garden. There's a freaking button. Oh my goodness me. Oh well. Let's carry on. I will find the silver hammer today. It's another circular find. I don't think it's a coin though. It's not the shape to be a coin. No, it looks like it's just an old button. I could have found another button in my back garden. Never mind. Let's carry on. We're on the top of this hill, Toddys Digs in Scotland. I think everyone's stopping at the moment for a break. See, there's a lot of land, but it's a lot of mixed signals and a lot of iron. But I tell you what, I found something good though, but in the meantime I'll show you some of the junk I found. It's like a watch, pull tab, even in the middle of a field in the middle of nowhere you'll get a ring pull. Lead, random bits of stuff, bloody bloody blast, usual stuff. I think that's like a pipe tamper. That's pretty cool. One of those copper rings. Various buttons. This is interesting. What could that be? Anyone know? There's one for you, Cressy. Any ideas? A little turner, I think. It's like a copper hammered. A decent sized coin, but it's pretty much gone. No idea. But the best thing so far, I've found silver. It's not a silver coin, but it's my first ever silver thimble. Awesome. That banging signal that was. I've just came into a new field and I was just thinking to myself, right, I'm going to get my Garrett Ace 250 out with a nail toward the end of the coil, and then I hit into this with a AT Pro. Nice bit of silver. That is pretty cool. Try and focus. Yeah, it's not going to focus. Typical. Anyway, I'll take a picture of it anyway. It's really nice. I'll put it on the Facebook page. If you want to get involved, Facebook page is Historic Northumberland Metal Detecting. So go and give me a like. Right, crack on with, see what else I can find. I've just dug that hole there, and there's another turner. A little Scottish hammered coin. Be nice to find some more silver. Let's carry on. Well, I just dug another little Scottish hammered coin, but it's not silver. It's one of those turners, Charles II, and you could say I'm getting bored of digging these up now, because I find them in England as well, so didn't have to come all this way to find one, but this has got good detail on it. Oh yeah, you can see the thistle on there. This is really good detail on this one. Now they are still good to find, but I'll have some silver if you don't mind. Not bad. Well, I'm really hoping this is what I think it is. It's small, silver looking and very thin. Let's have a look. Doesn't feel like a hammy should feel, I don't think. I think it's a button. Unbelievable. Okay, let's carry on. This is reality, isn't it? You find a silver thimble, and it's all downhill from then. Ah, well, let's carry on. Over to the beast, the Nail Tornado, on the S250. Just going to see what signals I get on this field, and then I keep the AT Pro out as well. Go over it, just have a little compare, and I'll let you know about that later. Alright, let's carry on.
Hey guys, that's me back in the car.
all finished now. Gonna drive all the way home, and I'll put pictures up on the Facebook page of all the finds. I think I found a few watch winders, crusty old coins, some turners, a silver thimble. I put that picture up as well, that's quite nice. First time I found one of them. Shame it was crushed. A lot of guys found a few silver hammers here, other stuff as well. But, oh, it's very hard going, really hard going. I'm still getting used to that AT Pro. I took out the AS250 and the NEL coil, and I kind of compared signals when I found the signal with the AT Pro or the AS250. I went over with the AT Pro to find if it would find that signal as well, and both machines found every signal, so there's not much real sort of huge difference apart from the AT Pro is a bit more, stable, I think, and much more stable. Anyway, that's me. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Sorry I didn't find much, but that's just the way metal detecting goes, right? I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.